Over here, we're going to meet Cletus. I don't know if his name is actually Cletus, but I would laugh if it was. Because it just fits so well. Cletus, it's like you're good. Let me just actually... Alright, we got 6 fireflies. Okay, yeah, there's still quite a bit of left.
Howdy, friends. Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could take those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vitals and come back. Will you help me out?
Yeah, why not? I love to play these sort
Good.
Of games.
Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Yeah, so you can't actually lift the camera up. All you can do is left and right, but you get overwhelmed by rats in a bit.
Get him!
Quite an insane sort of minigame. It's like 3 waves or something, I think. Okay, more. And I'm standing on infinite supply of orange eco. Get away from that tasty tree. Ugly sort of rat creatures. Okay. Last wave. This one is just intense as hell. I hope it is anyway, because I've made it out to it. But it just keeps spawning a hell of a lot of these guys. God, there's loads of them coming for this one.
Well, fry my hide! You sure know how to shoot! Thanks a heap for the help!
I think we've just killed every single rat in the swamp. Great word. The animal protection agencies will be straight after me. Oh, we don't need this. Oh yes, the last firefly. Right, so we shouldn't have much more of the level left now, actually. Got everything there. Right. Let's go free that lurker balloon. Why did it sound like I was kicking someone though? We're almost out of the swamp. Right, that's another one down. I think they're attached by one or two more. Yeah, last one. Ah, clever platforms. There we go. on, Clank, let's get moving. That should just be through here. Oh god, I survived that. Oh, is there any yellow eco? Sugar. No, I'm gonna have to go get something back here. That sucks. Making me backtrack all the way back here. Well, it's, in terms of all the levels, Boggy Swamp's definitely giving me the most trouble at the moment. Oh, look, there's the yellow eco then. Guess I just need to ignore that power cell I went for and go for this first. Right, here we go. So it took us back round and now we have to go for the path that obviously we didn't go. But I can never remember that other path. Oh, come on. This swamp's my death trap. Not having much luck with it at all. All of you lots will die. It wasn't even like I should have gone this way at first. It was literally just this section here. It's a small area. I'm such an idiot. There we go. Only one rope holding it now, and it's gonna snap. Bye-bye. Just got a trophy called the Led Zeppelin. I wonder if these are exactly the same trophies as the PS3 God HD version.
Jack, your uncle would be proud. That was a giant arm from a precursor robot. I've never...
Sorry, Samus, we cut you off. Because I'm an idiot. That's a good enough excuse to backtrack. Oh. One health to get me back. I'm gonna end up starting the boss fight with one health, I know it. Have I got... I did Rocky Village. Yeah, fire can... Okay, Rocky Village. Off Precursor City's done. Boggy Swamp's done. Boggy Swamp... Yeah. Got everything. So... Literally, we got no one to go see, so it's time to go visit Kira. And take care of this big lurker guy.
For the machine. They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Did anyone just hear that bomb? I heard a bomb. But this makes me wonder, why don't they just move that aside and just drop it in the water? But anyway, yeah, the lurker has now ran off. And just kind of, you know, left me to get all the way up here. There he is. There's the big fella. Now, this sounds really crap, but I've only got one health, so it's going to be a lot easier for me to just... Boom. There we go. Now I've got full health. Now I can fight him. Oh god, this is more intense than I remember. Now he's gonna try and bomb me, but on your noggin. Fight being tricked by where the rock's gonna land. I suppose it's more preferable for it to land on my head, but I never think that far ahead. Right, we can get this though, it's not a tough boss fight. This one's not too bad. You watch my channel loads of times now, I'm gonna have to edit it out. Okay, he didn't even go for the middle one then. Right, now just to make things difficult, a few more of these platforms are gone. And remember, it's the golden rule of three, so after the third bonk on the head, you can't carry on no more. Now this is where it starts getting complicated and hard. Alright, I can take three hits. All three health gone. What the hell? That has never happened before. Oh, I've got to stop doing that. I knew I wouldn't end up defeating him first time. He seems to be slowing down the game when he fires the rocks. Right. Each time we get further and further. Oh, my God, when I was telling. Wonky Mountain Pass. Alright, come on. Get the A-game on. Let those sheep rocks, it'll be easier. I didn't even need to leave that platform. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that fucking sucks. Sorry for the language, guys. But that really does. Like, you cannot even deny that that sucks so much. I knew something like that would happen. Drop it on your head and stay dead this time. Right. Did all that dodging on the third... his character design though. He's got such a good character design. Oh. Here we go, I'm getting that back itchy back. That's my state of nervousness. But failing at him again. I should just say I'm ready to cut the video and edit it and skip ahead to when I beat it, because every time I say that I end up beating it anyway. Come on. Okay. This is it. No! No! You... God damn it. Oh, right. I'm gonna try it this one last time, guys. If I do fail, I will go ahead. There's only so many times you want to see me play the boss fight over and over again. I don't believe this. Same point as well. You know what's making it worse though is I really, really need the toilet. But I don't want to come to like beating the boss fight. Just end the video when I beat the boss fight. Until that point though. Kind of gonna beat him. Too bad. I got hit once, but who cares? Alright, we've done it. Actually, I won't say anything yet. We've done it. Oh my god. That was just awful.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead.
Trust me, Kira, they're not the only ones breathing a sigh of relief.
The whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Okay.